Okay, on the retail packaging for the SofShell, the manufacturer claims it can hold the iPad at up to 70 degrees. So let's see, I've got a plain sheet of glass here, iPad 2 with the SofShell on it, and let's move this up. I'm guessing this is about 70 degrees. It's not moving. Now we're to 90 degrees. This, my friends, is straight up and down, and the iPad is not moving. There's no adhesive, no water, nothing on here. Let's see if it goes to 100 degrees. Look at that. Hasn't fallen off yet. Look at that. There, finally goes. I mean, this is, here's straight up and down. Here's where it finally falls off.